have you gone? Have you noticed that everybody who works in Sephora wears far too much makeup and has a nasty attitude? I just realized I explained myself. Here we go, drink up. So tell me, what did you like about Sephora? And let's talk about our positives. What were the positives? Can you stand closer? Pretend it's a drive-thru, bitch. You know how to talk into one. Go ahead, girl. Oh, that fan? I know. Don't stand in front of the fan. Get over here. Because all of a sudden, the front row's smelling pussy. And there's two Asians, so they think it's cat. Sorry. Okay. So talk to me. What did you enjoy about Sephora's performance?
I like the fact that she tried to engage with the public. At the end, she didn't know what to do.
Oh, so you say you like the fact that she engaged with the public. Is that what you call it, public? She engaged with the public, and then at the end you said... Okay, so on a scale of 6 to 10, what would you give her?
I think a 7.
A 7? Ooh. Roxanne is a nasty judge. Thank you, Roxanne. Have a seat. Actually, have several seats, you fucking rude bitch. That is contestant number one, and so far, I have to say, she is in first place. We have our next contestant. Judges, have you scored? You've gone through 6 through 10, you've done it? Look at that bitch, she's writing a fucking novel. Go ahead, girl, you got it? No, wait, what was your name again, 11-year marriage? Jennifer, are you drinking tonight, Jennifer? You're not, are you the responsible driver? You're the one driving people, and you're the person who said, ooh, yeah, bangs are gonna look cute. Okay, so let's do this. Who's with you? The bitch with the purse. Now, she looks like trash. Are you drinking? A little bit? That's a bit of play. That's like you walking to Old Navy going, I don't want to buy anything. I don't want to buy anything. We know you're the reason why Old Navy has sales. Let's get you. Are you going to do Fireball? You're going to be my next bitch after this. Two shots of Fireball, me and that skank on the end.